It's time to catch up again with the CEO of Greyhound Racing in Victoria, Adam Wallish. And Adam, it's been a very busy time for the sport, including the tabling of the annual report in Parliament.
Yes, thanks very much, Mark. It's good to see you again. We tabled the report in Parliament this week. Financial result for the year, it was a very good result, about a $7 million surplus for GRV. We delayed some infrastructure work so we could achieve that result. We had a 3% increase in wagering. We've got significant amount of measures in integrity that we're doing. But overall, it was a very, very positive result for Victorian Greyhound Racing.
It's a great 12 months, and it's great that those profits are all going into the right areas as well, including some great news for club development.
Yeah, my word. Both our metropolitan clubs we're doing some work at. We're doing some work at Sandown, $1.8 million at Sandown, where we're covering in the old betting ring, which used to attract the crowd. We're enclosing that. We're making that a new function space. Escalators, a much more professional and modern appearance. And we're also doing some work at the Meadows to open up an opportunity for new function area, a new undercroft area for the patrons every week in, week out, and another function area over the deck. We're spending $2.2 million there. And of course, Traralgon. Traralgon's well underway. They've poured the slab for the grandstand. They've marked out the track. We've got a March 2015 expectation, and we're spending $6 million at Traralgon. So significant infrastructure development underway.
Well, it's wonderful news for all the participants in greyhound racing, but of course the most important participants are the greyhounds themselves. Yes. And they had a great year through the GAP program.
It was a magnificent, wasn't it? 536 adoptions for the last financial year. Marvellous result. We won't rest on our laurels though. We're already up to about 240-odd. We had a fantastic day recently at Sandown where we took 24 greyhounds to the Sandown track, ready to be adopted, and all 24 were adopted. So magnificent, significant work undertaken by our staff at the Greyhound Adoption Program and in our marketing team as well.
They're fantastic pets, and it's wonderful that more people are finding out about it. Well done. And how about this time of the year for greyhound racing? Blue Riband events going off almost twice a week.
Fantastic, isn't it? It's a really exciting time. Top Gun we've seen the Hume Cup at the Meadows, Melbourne Cup Eve. We've got the shootout, and we've got the TAB Melbourne Cup on a Friday night for the first time, the 21st of November. We expect a bumper crowd there on the Friday night. Record turnover, we hope, and patrons galore. So it is a really exciting time.
So whether we're talking about the actual present or the 12 months it's just been, a great time for greyhound racing.
It is, yeah, it couldn't be better. And we're pumped and interested, and our plan's going well, and we've got a whole lot of things we want to do at the end of 14 and into 2015. So it's exciting.
Well, it's been a great period for greyhound racing. Let's hope next time we get together, the news is just as good. Adam, thanks so much for joining us.
Good on you. Thanks, mate.